Good morning. I'm Dr. Rishabh Kothari. Today we are going to discuss the topic of cardiac arrhythmias. The basic of any cardiac is the myocardial action potential. The myocardial action potential has basically five phases. The phase one is due to the voltage difference. Thrombolic valvular heart disease, hypertension, sinus artery disease, alcohol, hypothyroidism, cardiomyopathy, congenital heart disease, chest infection, pulmonary embolism, and pericardial diseases. Then we can see weak and irregular pulse. In this patient, I usually